Israel and Hamas have been at war since October 7th, when the militant organization carried out the massive terror attack. The attackers killed 1,139 people, 695 Israeli citizens, including 36 children, 71 foreign nationals, and 373 members of the security forces. About 250 Israeli civilians and soldiers were taken as hostages to the Gaza Strip, including 30 children, with the stated goal of forcing Israel to release Palestinian prisoners. Since then, Israel has retaliated with IDF, or Israeli Defense Forces, being in the forefront. Israel has stated that it was aiming to wipe off Hamas. IDF has inflicted a huge toll on Hamas and several other militant organizations operating primarily from Gaza. Israeli forces used several sophisticated weapons and tactics both for defense and attack. Most of us have heard about Iron Dome since it's made quite a few headlines, but another weapon with a similar name but a totally different ability is also being used – Iron Sting. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes what makes the Iron Sting weapon of choice for IDF against Hamas. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Described as an innovative and accurate mortar bomb, the Iron Sting is part of a range of several weapons which are utilized to counteract the multiple threats in the Middle East. Development of the Iron Sting began in the early 2010s and is designed and produced by Elbit Systems. In March 2021, the Iron Sting completed a successful series of tests, marking the end of its development phase and indicating its readiness for delivery to the IDF. The IDF procured the Iron Sting during 2021 to 2022 and is operated by reconnaissance platoons. The Iron Sting saw its first operational use in this conflict itself when the system was used to strike down rocket launchers of the Hamas terrorists in the Gaza Strip. Colonel Omer Cohen, commander of the Commando Brigade, was quoted sometime earlier as saying by the Jerusalem Post, "Thanks to the precision, lethality, and expertise of fighters, the Maglan unit, in cooperation with the Air Force, took out dozens of terrorists with a variety of means, one of which is the precision mortar Iron Sting." Iron Sting is a 120mm guided mortar munition. Iron Sting is designed for use with the Keshet and Hanit mortars in service with the IDF's infantry corps. It features dual guidance, laser, and GPS, allowing for precise strikes, including in urban areas, minimizing the risk of collateral damage. According to a report by the Jerusalem Post, the weapon includes a mortar of 120mm, it has GPS facilities, and for hitting targets with utmost precision, it uses laser guidance. The range of this weapon is 1 to 12 kilometers, or about 0.6 to 7.5 miles. It's also been said that the aim of designing the system is to revolutionize ground warfare and provide battalions with accurate, organic, and highly effective firepower. Viewers may note that unlike shells fired from howitzers or MBTs, a mortar has a very high-angle fire. Round spends lots of time going up compared to horizontal movement. It uses a high angle to clear things like trees and buildings, or have a near-vertical entry to trenches. This makes mortars suitable for use even in cities and for taking out personnel hiding in underground positions, especially if accuracy is good and used. they're categorized as indirect fire. Hamas in 2021 claimed to have built 500 kilometers or 311 miles worth of tunnels under Gaza, though it is unclear if that figure was accurate or posturing. If true, Hamas's underground tunnels would be a little less than half the length of the New York City subway system. Even if not 100% accurate, there is no doubt that the tunnel network is very intricate. Many people colloquially refer to the tunnels as the Gaza Metro. So IDF has a hard task, to say the least, since the tunnel network is being used by Hamas operatives to conceal themselves and carry out ambushes. Iron Sting is suitable for use in both open spaces and dense urban environments. The system specifically targets what needs to be destroyed and thus limits the possibility of attack or hurting the non-combatants. For this reason, Iron Sting has been a weapon that's being increasingly used in this conflict. The adoption of the Iron Sting system highlights the dynamic landscape of modern warfare and the relentless pursuit of increasingly accurate and efficient strategies for both defense and offense in present-day conflicts.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.